Okay, this is a very simple strategy for making instructions clearer for EAL students, and in fact for all students. So the action that they have to do, so for this assignment, the read, the follow, and the fill, this action is written in capitals, it's bolded, and it's underlined. So the instructions are made a lot clearer. All unnecessary words are omitted. So, for example, read the solids, liquids, and gases information above.